Benton, you finally getting it, brother.
I'm finally getting it.
Finally getting them beans in there.
I'm sorry. You know me. I'm like an old man. Well, I am an old man.
I know a lot of people out there are going to say, man, y'all using them bush bean originals. Y'all didn't drain the juice off of it. Nah, we like that bush bean juice in it.
I'm Randy Bush.
Oh, that's it. Hey.
Welcome to my world.
Beans. One more coming through, 9:45. Oh man, got the beans in there. Now we're gonna heat them up, get them mixed around. Look at that ground meat in there. 30 pounds of ground.